Demonstration of an iterative attack to MySQL Server with RidgeBot, a fully automated penetration testing system. Many exploit tools available today are only able to take one step attack at a time. In order to achieve a multi-layered or iterative attack, pen testers need to link the dots and command the system. Unlike these tools, RidgeBot, a fully automated penetration testing system, is able to dynamically perform multi-layered attacks, without humans' interruption or command in between. The attack path is auto-planned based on knowledge the RidgeBot learned from the target. Let me show you an example. In this exercise, my target is a MySQL server. I'll launch an attack toward it using RidgeBot. Let me first set it as my target in the task template. As I know it's a MySQL server, I specifically choose exploit plugins relevant to MySQL, and save it as a custom template. Then, create a new task with MySQL template that we just created. Input name and target IP. Then, click Run Now. And now I'm going to have a coffee and waiting for my result. Here is it. After the test, we found three vulnerabilities. 1 MySQL weak password, 2 MySQL exports web shell. These vulnerabilities generate 4 risk points. First is credentials crack. Second is database information leakage. You can see here, all tables displayed here. The other 2 risk points data type are shell. The RidgeBot could gain an access to the target's web shell, and able to display the directory information. That means RidgeBot has a total control of this server. How did the RidgeBot get here? Let me explain what happened. In this exercise, the RidgeBot's attack steps are: first, use brute force to get the MySQL boot password, if weak password is using. Second, try the weak password to get an access of MySQL. Third, use webpack to gain the web application directory info. Fourth, using MySQL file to implant a design PHP payload into the web application directory. Fifth, when this URL get called, a persistent web shell get created. Last but not least, use web shell to gain the control. In this attack planning, there are a few vulnerabilities exploited, including MySQL weak password, MySQL configuration to allow arbitrary file operation, PHP web shell, and sensitive info leakage such as the directory. As you can see, there is no stop and go during the attack. The RidgeBot made its own decision along the way, based on new learning of the target's weak password, and finding a PHP-based website, and it's able to launch an appropriate attack, such as an access with the weak password and injection of a PHP payload. This is what we called fully automated, which is a key differentiation of the RidgeBot from the tool in the market today. And in the end, RidgeBot offered a remediation recommendation. For this target, the following shall be done to avoid any exploit from a real hacker. Give strong password for MySQL root access. Upgrade MySQL to 5.6.6 or later version for strong password policy. Enable MySQL file write protection in the configuration. Configure secure file priv to the dedicated directory only. Have to validate all the PHP code with it eval. Have fun with RidgeBot.